Well, Vegas knows how to razzle dazzle. The mask policy rolled out in true Vegas fashion at the airport. Showgirls, even a gondolier, welcomed passengers to the city with a message: no mask, no dice. The governor's directive officially began about 10 hours ago, requiring everyone to mask up.